This is the tree that we have to transplant today in a bonsai container. The tree has been growing in this temporary plastic pot for 2 seasons now, 2 years, and it's a fairly big Carpinus orientalis, and it's also very heavy, so it has some maybe 30 or 40 kilos of weight. Together with that goes a lot of stones between the roots that are still there. So now when we pull the tree out of this temporary pot, we will surely remove all those stones, clean the roots, release the tree from that old substrate that the tree is growing in. So this is pumice, so the substrate is okay, but it's probably filled with roots. And we'll try to fit the tree in a new bonsai pot. This is this thing will help us in removing the tree, in lifting the tree from the temporary plastic pot, and it will also help us to hold the tree up in the air so that we can easily, without much effort, work on the roots, cut the roots, clean the root ball, and place the tree in a new bonsai pot. Okay, we'll see how this goes. As this old bark is very important aesthetically and visually, very important part of the tree, it is wise to use some kind of old cloth. This is just an old towel to wrap around the tree. So when this rope ties the tree, strangles the tree, so that it cannot damage this very nice bark, old bark on the tree. So we will first apply this old towel around. It's just good enough. Now we will lift the tree with help of this power puller. It doesn't have to be very high, just that you can easily work on the roots. Okay, I believe that's enough. So, the monster is in the air. This old plastic container can stay underneath the tree, so it will be easier to clean the garden after the untangling of the roots. And we will start to clean the root ball. I'm sure that it will be necessary to further cut the roots deeper to bring back the root ball to the base of the trunk, so that the tree can fit in this new pot. All this is much more difficult to do if you must hold a tree, especially in the air. But if you have to hold the tree tilted on one side, it's also very difficult. So this thing with a power puller and some sort of suspension is very convenient. Now I'm going to cut most of these fine roots, at least one good part of these fine roots, some 50%, to be better able to see which big and heavier roots we have to cut. I'm happy with the root ball. It's okay. It's fine. Now, most of the cutting is down, is done, at least major cutting. Now we will try to fit the tree in a new pot and to see, is there anything more that has to be cleaned and cut. A few more stones. It is a good idea to remove the stones because all this will contribute to the final weight of the future pot and the tree together. And somebody will have to carry this tree around the garden. One more thing that is also very important is that it is wise to remove all those stones and the old soil, because the root ball has to breathe and the water can penetrate all these areas of the root ball, even beneath the trunk, and the overall health of the tree will be much better. Now we'll try to fit the tree to the pot and to see if we have to remove some more roots. So now the tree fits the pot almost perfectly. It's time to remove all these ropes and the beautiful towel. And then we are in the final stage of repotting. Now we came to the point when we are not very satisfied with the angle of the tree in the pot, so we just have to tilt it to one side, and we'll use for that purpose we will use coal, just ordinary coal for grill. Thank you. pieces. This is very good. Now the tree is tied to the pot. It's very stable. This cannot move. This doesn't move almost nothing. Okay. Good job. Okay. And a new soil goes in. That's a little lot.
Ma ieri ho detto che si chiede. No, non fa niente. Adesso non c'è una mano
proprio. And final step is to water freshly repotted tree. Ovo ide, ja to ne plac slab u zadnje vrijeme, znaš. Evo. I'm happy with the pot. I'm happy with the position of the tree in the pot. I'm happy with the tree.
Ja imam danas baš neku inspiraciju za tri.
The tree has produced a nice root ball over the last 2 years, so I'm not worried about future development. Maybe in a 2 weeks time the tree will be in leaf, and then it will be interesting to put a new set of photos on web. So I will show you this tree in 2 weeks in leaf. And because this part of the season is very busy, there will be a lot to do in the garden, lots of trees to transplant. So see you in the next few days. Bye.